His was hard, throbbing and wet from his.
Game of Thrones, spiller han, du spiller.
Euron Greyjoy.
Euron Greyjoy. Da vi så sad og googlede lidt på rollen og så videre, der på din figur der, ikke? Ja. Der fandt vi så ud af, at der findes masser af fanfiction derude.
Ja.
Og det er jo fans, der skriver et eller andet videre på historien, eller på en eller anden måde, siger, at de tager figurerne fra universet og smider ind i deres eget univers. Det er sådan almindelig, kort fortalt, fanfiction, ikke?
Ja.
Og her er vi inde på en historie, der hedder Being Captured by Euron Greyjoy. Hey, og den historie havde jeg tænkt mig, at vi skulle læse en lille del op af. Skal vi ikke gøre det? Det gør vi i et lille indslag, vi har valgt at kalde Game of Boners. Du spiller Euron.
Jeg kan se, at jeg også både er fortælleren.
Præcis.
Og Euron.
Og jeg spiller girl. Jeg spiller girl. Jeg er girl. Men for at vi kan gå i gang.
Nå, jeg kan se. Hold kæft, du har været lækker som dame.
Tak skal du have. Så kører vi. Værsgo. Oplæseren er der. Og, nej, oplæseren er sgu der. Okay. I der, og så går du derover, når du
gør. Euron was a brutal man. He murdered almost everyone in this village. And his crew raped the women. But as his men found you, Euron forbid them to touch you. Now you've found yourself in his cabin, sitting in a chair in front of him.
Shut the urine.
Such a cute little girl, eh? Can't wait to f*** your sweet little
you!
For me. You spread your legs. Showing the man erected, red, swollen.
Skal lige sige, at det er jo tyskeren, der har skrevet det her. Det er ikke os. Det er bare lige en disclaimer med det. Det er tyskeren, der har skrevet det. Det er ikke tyskeren.
You're really a little whore. Look at you. Getting turned on by me. Or do you just like to be used? Abused and raped.
It's not a rape if I want it as well.
You started pleasuring yourself by stroking your wet and finally your hole with one finger.
Det trækker lidt sved nu, ikke? Det bliver lun.
All right.
After all,
Euron still was a man. Easy to manipulate for you, and unbelievable horny. Stop it! I don't want you to your little. Ej, så bliver han ved. Hvad fuck sker der her? His was hard, throbbing and wet from his. Altså, det skal lige siges, at jeg har altså en mor og en far, der umiddelbart vil se det her.
Ja, men...
Jeg vil bare lige sige, mamma, jeg laver normalt Shakespeare. He placed himself behind you and inserted his into your you hard and fast and short strokes while he pinched and slapped your cheek. After a while, he turned you around again. Lifted your legs and placed them on his shoulders.
Oh.
And continued to f*** you.
Oh.
Hard. Oh. He mumbled as his hot filled you. Excuse me, filled up?
I want to choose to die now.
Filled up your slowly letting you go off you. Jeg læser resten på tysk.
Nej. Ja, så er det bare mig.
Ja.
I'm not finished.
I don't care.
But I do lie down, mine damer og herrer. Sådan lyder den historie.
Lie down!
Lie down! Lie down! Det var Game of Thrones og Bones.